Cyrnoch, Moon, from Wikipedia, the Free Encyclopedia. Recorded on February 6, 2010. Cyrnoch, or Saturn 29, is a prograde irregular satellite of Saturn. It was discovered by Brett J. Gladman et al. In 2000, and given the temporary designation S2000-S3. Named in August 2003 after the giant Cyrnoch, also known as Sedna, in Inuit mythology, it is the largest member of the Inuit group of irregular satellites. Cyrnoch is thought to be about 40 kilometers in diameter, and orbits Saturn at an average distance of 17.5 gigameters in 895 days. Cyrnoch displays light red colors and the infrared spectrum, very similar to Paliak and Kiviuk, supporting the thesis of a possible common origin in the breakup of a larger body. Cyrnoch has been found to be in a secular resonance with Saturn, involving the precession of its periapsis and that of the planet. The studies of these resonances are key to understand the capture mechanism for the irregular satellites and, assuming a common origin of a given dynamical group in the breakup of a single body, to explain today's dispersion of the orbital elements. This article comes with an information box containing miscellaneous facts about Cyrnoch. Discovery. Discovered by Brent J. Gladman et al. Discovered in 2000. Mean orbital elements. Epoch, February 26, 2000. Semi-major axis, 17.531 gigameters. Eccentricity, 0.2961. Inclination, 46 degrees to the ecliptic. Orbital period, 895.55 days, or 2.45 years. Physical characteristics. Mean diameter, 40 kilometers, based on the albedo. Rotation period, unknown. Albedo, 0.04 assumed. Color, light red. Spectral type, unknown.